So hi friends, today I have created the model, the Tesla coil or a Slayer exciter. So a Slayer exciter is an air core transformer that creates a 9 volt battery to a DC voltage to a 200 volts AC voltage. So it was invented in the year 1891 by the famous scientist Nikola Tesla. So it works on the principle electromagnetic induction, for which when a conductor is placed near a varying magnetic field, a small amount of current is induced in it. So, for a Tesla coil, the conductor is the primary secondary coil and the primary coil creates the varying magnetic field. So, this is the primary secondary coil and this is the primary coil. So, it creates electromagnetic field which is capable of lighting fluorescent fluorescent or CFL bulbs. So now I'll show how it works. So when I bring near to it, it glows. It is because it's creating an electromagnetic field. See, it glows very glow. Thank you.